my top tips for getting the best out of your point of sale material. Tip number one, use good quality products. It's well butchered, supplied through our QSM scheme and using our meat purchasing guide, meat cutting specifications. Tip number two, put on a good range of products to keep your customers interested. Tip number three, don't be afraid to try something different. Try a bit of innovation. Put something in the counter that's going to offer something different to existing customers, but also gives you the chance to bring in new customers to the shop and offer them something different. Don't be afraid to use flavours to suit and, again, make the range more exciting. Make sure the display is eye-catching, so it's obvious when a shopper comes into the shop as to where to find these products. Clearly label and identify that area in the counter. Why not just put aside a couple of feet of counter space and devote that to, for example, a mini roast range or a steak bar range? Make it obvious to me what it is that I'm buying. What am I going to be having for tea? Use recipe cards, cookery information, so I know how long to cook the product to get the best out of it, and what flavours and recipes it's suitable for.